Concetta Antico started painting when she was a child. She says she has always been fascinated by color and wanted to capture the amazing greens, pinks and blues she saw on canvas. But it was only years later that she realized the multitude of shades she saw are not what the majority of people around her see. In 2012, Antico learned she had a rare genetic vision condition called tetrachromacy. Like other tetrachromates, she has an extra force cone class for color vision, which means she can see millions of colorful mutations.
When you see pink in the rock or you see lilac in the water, you believe it because I saw it there. So my art is like a window for you to see the true colors in our planet.
Tetrachromacy affects primarily Indo-European women, who in turn are more likely to have colorblind sons. But this particular genetic mutation does not guarantee supervision, says Kimberly Jameson, who studies how people perceive color.
So in Conchetta's case, when you ask me why she's special, one thing we believe is that because she's been painting sort of continuously since the age of 7 years old, she has really enlisted this extra potential and used it. And that's sort of what makes her different from a lot of other observers who just grew up normal, not really emphasizing color in their life.
It's still unclear why this genetic mutation occurs. Jameson says the ability to see more color has been directly linked with a higher likelihood of survival. Apes were able to determine whether their mate was angry solely based on the tone of the skin. Women in primitive tribes picked brighter and most likely riper fruit with a higher sugar content.
Looking at skin of people, looking at skin of myself, looking at aged people, looking at people who are unwell, I can tell when the color of their skin changes, and I can tell when they're unwell or perhaps dying. There's a different color that they get. But I can also tell when my children are not well or they have fever, because I can tell the color changes.
Today, Jameson says, such an unusual ability is not a determining factor for survival, but it's still present in the genome of some people. For Antico, this rare vision condition enables her to act as a visual translator, a way to show people the world's true colors. Jenny Adulo for VOA News, San Diego, California.